So as pledged by His Excellency the President in the NRM Manifesto, the Minister of ICT and National Guidance through the mandated agency, NITAU, has commenced the trial provision of free wireless access to internet in Kampala Central Business District and parts of Entebbe, effective 1st October 2016. Internet access, we believe, is no longer a luxury, but a necessity for all Ugandan citizens, and ICT sector must remain at the center of this countrywide transformation, steering Uganda to world-class efficiency and productivity. While with the support of government and the president, phase one and phase two of the national backbone infrastructure, what you hear as NBI, was completed, and phase three of the same infrastructure is also nearing completion. As a result, 169 ministries, departments, and agencies of government, as well as local governments, are now connected to the national backbone infrastructure, and more 102 agencies of government will be connected in this financial year, and we'll be adding more and more.
It's the start, and this is going to continue. Capacity provided, we said because it is shared, you're getting a maximum of 2 megabytes. So, and it's service that is available, not for everything. We have an FAQ where we have answered some of these questions. There are restrictions to that internet. You won't be able to download videos, you won't have access to those bad sites and so on. So there are restrictions, yeah? We want to give it to you specifically for emergencies, okay?
We will need